Domas, thank you for the time. Last night in your postgame interview, you were maybe as disappointed, despondent as I think I've ever seen you. How determined were you to come out tonight and make amends for what happened in Brooklyn?
Yeah, you know, it was a tough losing streak, especially for this team, you know, so I'm just happy we came out. We responded. We bounced back since the first minute. I feel like we had that energy that we were missing, and then good things are going to happen.
In that interview, you mentioned the need to play together. In the first quarter, you personally had 11 points, but you also had 5 assists. What was the emphasis before the game about if you get doubled or if they pressure you to then have your teammates cut and you can find them?
You know, just try and get my teammates open. You know, I attract a lot of attention. Teams are throwing different defenses at me, you know, and just to get everybody involved, you know, get them going, you know, it just helps the team, so I kind of focus on that.
What was it like at halftime? Because this game was still very close. It was tied. And in the third quarter, did you make some adjustments? What was the difference in the third quarter?
We just had to keep going, you know, had to keep going. Couldn't get tired. No excuses. It's a back-to-back. Just come out and play our game.
You got one more game on the road trip at Atlanta. 2-1 road trip is still a possibility. What will it take on Saturday?
Yes, sir. We're just going to have to come out, be aggressive. You know, they're a dangerous team. They've always been. And it's going to be team defense. You know, defense is going to win us the game.
Thank you, Domas. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.